I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
No,
so what brought you guys back now?
It's a different girl this time now.
Oh, different girl?
Yes.
Sorry, I thought you were the same one.
Hello.
So you guys, good, you guys came to enjoy a nice night of boxing?
Absolutely. Yes. We like boxing. We love boxing.
Can you tell me who's your favorite fighter?
Oh, you know, there's a lot of them. We like Sugar Shane Mosley, you know, a really good friend of mine from San Antonio. We like Jesse James Lee.
Of course. So, you know. All right. What do you guys expect from the event tonight? Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame?
You know, we get to see a bunch of the boxers. You know, it's kind of a historical event. You get to see, like, the young, the old. You get to see the legends from, you know, several years ago, 10 years ago. And then you get to see the young up-and-comers. So it's always fun to come out to these events and kind of see, you know, all through the years, the legends. And then, you know, you get to see the new guys, too, and kind of see them all together.
You guys work out. Do any of you guys do boxing?
I used to do a lot of boxing, actually.
Why?
I'm sorry?
Why? What was it about the sport?
It's a great workout. You know, it gets your whole body. It's a great cardio workout. You know, you get that stance. You get your nice, your legs. You get those arms. You know, no wings. You know, you, no girl wants those wings. You know, to get that.
All right. Tell me where to follow you guys. Instagram?
You can follow us on Sapphire LV Promo. That's our, we work for Sapphire. We're the promo girls there. So you can follow us, Sapphire LV Promo.
Thank you. There you have it. Stay tuned right here. EsNews.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.